45 on 77 WABC, checking in at number 21 for the year 1981. Radar weather overnight, rain possibly heavy at times, low 42. Rain ending in the morning, becoming partly sunny by afternoon, high 43. Tonight, clear, cold, low 25. And for Saturday, cloudy, light snow possible. 77 WABC.
Look at what's happened to me.
Daddy Dave aside.
1981 on 77 WABC, New York's radio station. American Contemporary Radio. Well, 1981 is dying fast in the continental United States. Half the country has already rung in 1982. Folks in the Rockies and far west will be celebrating soon. Dick Clark was in New York City's Times Square for the traditional celebration. Listen to that crowd. The Big Apple in New York City, 20 seconds away from a brand new 1982. Before pandemonium breaks loose, let me wish you on behalf of ABC a happy new year to you in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Despite a freezing rain, there were an estimated 250,000 people in Times Square. And a 5-pound, 10-ounce girl was born at a New York City hospital exactly 1 second after midnight. She's believed to be the first baby born in the continental U.S. in 1982. Mother Marilyn Martinez and baby are reported doing fine. President Reagan celebrates the new year. That story coming up.
When you're out there on the road,
once again this month, from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m., we'll take 50 cents off any of our 7 delicious jumbo burgers, including our new fresh mushroom burger. Try one.
Denny's, you love our food all night long.
I'm Steve Canaley. How are you on crossword puzzles? Do you know a four-letter word that means help for the needy? The word is care. For 35 years, CARE, the International Aid and Development Organization, has been providing food to hungry children and the means for destitute people to grow their own food and build better lives for their families. You can help because CARE is your personal answer to human needs.
Please send your check or money order to CARE, Box 576, New York 10156, or local care office.
President Reagan is celebrating New Year's at the Palm Springs, California estate of publisher Walter Annenberg, but in addition to socializing, the president will be talking about the situation in Poland and his upcoming meeting with West German Chancellor Helmut Schmidt. In Palm Springs, ABC's Mike Von Prend reports.
Members of the president's cabinet, including Secretary of State Haig and Defense Secretary Weinberger, have come here to the spectacular Annenberg estate in Palm Springs to be with the president over the holiday. They will be discussing the crackdown down in Poland and briefing Mr. Reagan on his upcoming meeting with West German Chancellor Helmut Schmidt. The president wants Schmidt to support the sanctions the U.S. has now imposed against the Soviets. But Schmidt, whose country does a great deal of trade with the Soviet Union, has called the sanctions a mistake. Schmidt claims the problems in Poland are an internal matter, and for the most part, European leaders have not offered support to Mr. Reagan's efforts to punish the Soviet Union. Mike Von Prend, ABC News, Palm Springs.
18-year-old young men are going to find out in a week or so whether they have to register for the draft. White House spokesman Larry Speak says the president will announce shortly after he returns to Washington next week whether to continue the current draft registration system. Well, a new birth control pill has been developed which may be safer than current drugs. In New York, ABC's science editor Jules Bergman has details.
A new birth control drug has been developed by University of California doctors at San Diego. It is a super version of a natural brain hormone that prevents the egg from being implanted in the wall of the woman's uterus. Reporting in next week's issue of Science magazine, the team of doctors declare that the new birth control method does not cause any harmful side effects. They are now aiming moving toward a once-a-month pill. They caution that it will be 2 to 3 years before the new drug is ready for large-scale human tests. Jules Bergman, ABC News, New York.
The head of the Air Traffic Controllers Union says he's resigning from that position effective January 6th. Robert Poli led his members into an illegal strike last August, which resulted in the firings of most of them. In announcing his resignation as president of PATCO, Poli said he only hopes the Reagan administration will agree to rehire the controllers. I'm Breck Artery, American Contemporary Radio. Happy New Year from ABC News.
The biggest music of 1981, all week long, on New York's radio station.
WABC, New York nights tonight will make history. Honey, you and I. Cause I'll take any risk to tie back the hands of time. Stay with you here tonight. I know you feel these are the worst of times. I do believe it's true.
WABC, may 1982 be the best of times for you. Not a bad year for Styx either. That was the number 45 song on WABC's Top 77 of 1981. 10 minutes after 2 o'clock in the morning. 1982, well underway. Ah! I'm being attacked by...
by thousands of partiers in the studio. Hey, every reason in the world to party tonight, a new year. It's going to be a good one, I know it. I feel good about it. Theme from the Hill Street Blues. This is Mike Post on 77 WABC. WABC, good morning. We got the year in review, a playback special, 81 with Dan Ingram. Starts up tomorrow or today, whatever you want to call it, at noon on New York's radio station. He's going to have interesting songs and bits of news throughout the last year. Blondie checks in number five for 81.
Thank you.
WABC, 219 in the morning with Peter Bush, the great Moody Blues on the music scene since 1964. And 1981 wasn't a bad year at all for the Moody's. It's good to have all these groups back. Stones are back real good in 1981. Other groups have done spectacularly well. This is from Long Distance Voyager. Here's The Voice on New York's radio station.
Yeah.
It's a Denny's restaurant. And once again this month from 11 p.m. to 6 a.m. we'll take 50 cents off any of our seven delicious jumbo burgers, including our new fresh mushroom burger. Try one.
Denny's, you love our food all night long.
77 WABC. Hi, I'm Dan Ingram. Don't forget, starting at noon today, the year in review. Playback 81. 5 hours of the news and music of 1981. That's